Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you the technique how to answer the question. We need to use about integration by substitution. So we put about u equals for this one. We put u square in the both side. Later that we do first the derivative in the both side. We simplify number 2. The square root we change for u. The s we change for u du. About this one, we need to have positive number 1. That means we need to minus number 1. We have 1 plus u divide 1 plus u. You got about number 1. And we have negative 1 over 1 plus u du. And now we get the final answer. About u, that should be about this one. We know that the square root they provide a positive number, so we don't need to use the absolute value. We don't need to use the absolute value anymore. That's the end. Thank you for watching.